aerialist, we're going to be doing a double footlock on both sides of the fabric using the egg beater technique. I'm going to climb up once on the fabric, and then going to separate the fabric, holding myself up, and I'm going to wrap my legs and put my feet together. From here, I'm going to reach up and put the heels of my feet into the fabric, into my double footlock here. Come down, I lift up, point my toes, rewrap my leg, and come down to standing.